So thank you, Jean-Pierre Tocoteau, for taking the time for us. So what do you do for a living?
I'm a soccer coach. I was a professional soccer player and continue to motivate kids and try to pass on the passion for the game.
Which main team did you play for in France?
Well, I played for three teams, basically in first division, Marseille, Olympique de Marseille, Girondins de Bordeaux after that, and then I finished with Paris Saint-Germain. A little bit of stop in Béziers.
What did you think about the 2018 World Cup?
The most beautiful time of my life, because we were here and people are calling and telling us, you know, who's going to win. And they never put France favorite. And I said, watch this young team. They have what it takes to go all the way to the end. And so when they won, it was a joy.
That is a cause close to your heart.
Well, I will say first my family, my friends, but that's what is very important in life. And my faith, of course.
What is such a French habit?
The time we're spending on a table during lunchtime or dinner time with family and friends, to have the time to spend with people you care with, have good conversation, have a really good time. I miss it. That's what I like.
A favorite place in France?
I have a few favorite places, but what comes in mind is Chateau de Versailles, because I used to live Saint-Germain-en-Laye, just across, you know, and then Montmartre.
A favorite French food?
Definitely cassoulet au canard, you know, from Castelnaudary.
For this interview, we chose your home. So what does this place mean to you?
This place is very important for us. This is our home. This is where we live. This is where the kids grow up. This home, as you can see, is a lot of love inside, especially when you have all the kids and grandkids around.
What is your favorite place in Rockford?
I love to be walking or running along the Rock River.
What is the best advice you have ever received?
Long time ago, I think we be in 1972, when I met my idol and mentor, which is Pelé, the Brazilian king of soccer. In my country, they used to call me Little Pelé. I was playing with Girondins de Bordeaux. Finally, I got to play against Pelé, and we beat Santos, his team from Brazil. We beat them 3-2. And the highest point of my life was when Pelé walked to me, put his arm around my shoulder, and tell me in Portuguese, "You're a good player, keep working hard." That was it. I mean, I was crying like a baby.
Your favorite players?
My favorite players will always be Pelé. Pelé is my favorite players. Ronaldinho also was one of my favorite players. You know, Johan Cruyff of Ajax Amsterdam was one of my favorite players. And also Franz Beckenbauer in Germany. And in France, I would say Georges Lech, Chiesa, and maybe Piatini and Gires. They were really very good. And my friend also, Mustafa Daleb in Paris Saint-Germain.
What are the thoughts about the World Cup of 1982?
In the beginning, you know, it's been a little bit disappointment, but it was a great pleasure, a great joy to be qualified, to be part of the 32 teams who represent the world. And I think we miss a good opportunity, because I think if we have played freely and played the way we're capable of playing, especially we had a tremendous offensive team in Spain, we would have done better.
So what are you looking for next?
I'm looking to leave everything on the side, enjoy my grandkids, see them blossom. I have a grandson who is a great basketball player. He's trying to make it to NBA. Right now, I hope he's going to make it. People to understand each other and get along. People has to get along. It's really nasty right now, the time we're living in the United States, and I want people to get along, really.